Hey guys and girls, welcome back to Let's Play Natural Doctrine. So, I managed to get out of there. So, all you have to do is get your whole party to the green area, and, you can leave. I equipped the new shield and the ring of shock on, Jeff here. I don't know if there's any towns. I've been trying to go to these areas. Festa Gate, you can't really click into anything but dungeons at the moment. And if that's true, I'm a little disappointed in that. I don't know if maybe we gotta clear the dungeons first or what. Oh, we got skill points we can allocate. So let's do that before we do anything else. Plus one the strength, I'll take it. I want the two small potions, because that helped me out greatly. Let's get Shield Bash. Is that it? No, you have something. Vasily, give you Shield Bash too. No. Give your strength up. Give you a boost since you're using the old shield and such still. Alright. So we're going to go to the Serpent's Goblin Mine this time. We'll see what's going on here. Okay, so the terrain matters. That's good to know. Cool. They really thought this out in terms of an SRPG. I might have to come back to that one place at some point. But as for now, we're not going there. Let's hope there's not many crazy surprises here either.
What is this feeling?
I don't know.
I see a door up ahead.
Don't just rush through any random door. You'll be in serious trouble if you stumble into a group of goblins.
I know that. I'm not that stupid.
Right, this seems to be the dungeon we have to go. Since they're talking story-wise type of things. I need to get her leveled up. She's only level 3 compared to our friend here, Zeke.
Keep it going.
Same with me, of course.
I'll handle this.
Let's go! Are we ready?
I want everybody to stay together. That's why they're holding out for the moment.
Let's go.
Our shielder's in front. Zeke just close by, but in the back.
Keep it going.
Silly. Keep moving. Also, there you go.
What's a door doing here? What's the deal? Is it locked or something?
Let me have a look. You're right. This door is definitely locked.
Can you open it, Anka?
Well, I'll give it a shot at least.
Wow. So you know how to pick locks, huh?
So I think since I hit full, it shows the full animated picture.
Looks like there's the a characters. Party.
Well then, let's go and say hello.
Let's go.
Alright, let's do it.
I'll handle this.
Actually, you're good back here, I think.
Let's keep going!
You get out of range of these bastards. Can you shoot? Can you aim at the one back there? I don't know. Without getting super close. We'll get you back.
Let's attack
now.
I'm up next, right?
Alright, you guys
I'll
go in.
Cover you.
Okay, cool. She could aim through the crack there. Ow.
Come on!
Ow. You're down.
I've taken one step closer to my father.
Is it over yet?
Nice. And we're in. We're gonna get shot up though. There's a lot of gunners. Yeah, they're all pretty much gunning for us right now. with everything they got. Ow.
Ow.
Don't be reckless.
There's nothing to be done.
Nice. Ow. Ow.
Come on.
Ow. Ow. Why are they all hitting her, too?
That's enough.
Those crits.
Why?
Yes. Do some damage back on them. No, really? We lost. That was not cool. They all went for her. Alright, let's start over from the checkpoint.
Let's go.
Alright, let's damn it.
I'll handle this.
Let's switch the tactic around here a bit.
Me too.
We'll just start guarding.
Let's keep going.
We'll keep you in back here.
Me too.
Oh, no guard.
Let's keep going. I'll take him out.
Let's get her to attack through them right
true.
Between them.
Farewell.
So we'll let them come to us. We'll bait them out as best we can.
Keep it going.
Just guard up and wait. They'll come in. Like so. Here they all come. Hang in there. Ow.
No more. Aim true.
Farewell.
There you go.
Ooh,
stupid gunner. Why did they do that? Ow.
No more.
Ow.
Stop.
Ow.
No.
Ow. I can't believe they went for her. Ow.
No more.
Hang in there, guys. Come on, fight. He's staggered? What? Jeff.
Let's go.
How's it looking? Look at all of them. Ah. Alright. All attacks. Goblin Miner. Attack him.
Me too.
Attack.
Keep going.
You get back. Just keep your distance.
Let's attack together.
You guys go in.
I won't lose.
Ow.
Time to finish this.
He's down.
He's
down. Yes, he's down. And the miner. There you go. And there you go. That's what I'm talking about, guys.
Let's go.
I'll handle this.
Me too. Going.
Get him. Is he all that's left in his room?
I can see the enemy.
I think so.
Let's attack together.
Farewell.
There you go.
Okay.
Good job, guys. You showed a lot of nice teamwork there.
Whatever. That was super easy.
Indeed. I have a feeling there's more waiting for us further in.
I don't like the look of this place.
We should take a look around.
Let's go.
We'll do that.
I bet there's something in there.
Yeah.
It won't open.
We better take a closer look.
Okay. So she can.
Me too.
Do something.
Let's keep going.
A treasure chest.
She can't do nothing while they're throwing her potions.
Here we go.
Died, you know. Be more careful,
Boink.
Though. Thank you very much.
Don't be so careless.
Meow.
Boink. Thank you very much.
No problem.
Is there something inside?
You end your turn. We need Uncle to look at it.
Welcome! Are we ready?
A treasure chest.
I can't wait!
Arcane defense ring.
Let's go!
Alright. Is this the right way to go further in?
Keep it going!
Keep our guards up as we continue.
Welcome!
I hope this is the right way. How's it looking? Is this the right way? I think? We came from that way, right? No, we didn't. No, we didn't. Because that's a switch there.
Oh! I think I found something useful! Hey! The door is opening!
It looks like the mine is further in.
Oh! Now the door's closing!
Someone's gonna have to sit there.
That if we want to keep the door open, we'll have to keep the switch pressed down.
Okay, then. I'll just keep standing on it. It's my duty as the oldest person here, after all.
Oh, I'm glad you get it!
I think it's more that he doesn't want to have to help fight. He'd rather just relax. Am I wrong, Zeke?
What? Cut me some slack, okay? Just taking care of you two brats is already hard enough.
Not cool, Zeke. Alright. There's lots of guards, though. Like, loads. Guard.
Are we ready?
I gotta get the crew out there. You need to actually just be... sit back here. There's so many of them.
Let's go.
Where are you at? Because you ran the wrong way. Is this the right way? It is.
Right. Let's keep going.
Let's attack together.
Welcome.
And they're coming towards us, right? They're moving. That's all
they're
doing
now
at the moment. We have the higher ground here. We could probably bend around and get these guys. Maybe. I want Jeff to get up here quickly. Boom, boom. Yep, here he comes.
No!
Ow. My turn.
Let's go!
Come on, Jeff. Hurry up. Need you up front.
Okay, I'm ready.
Me too, me too! Let's keep going!
Let's attack together.
Farewell!
There you go.
Is it over yet?
Alright, come on, hurry up. Ah, come on, he can shoot from there. Ow.
Let's go.
It stinks in here. Goblins stink.
Yeah, it's pretty putrid. It smells like sweat and... excrement. There's a bunch of goblins down below.
Would you like to borrow some of my deodorant?
Wait, are you trying to say I smell?
No, I just thought that the lingering scent might continue to bother you.
Okay, okay, stop bickering. Just get this over with and get out of here.
Let's go, go, go!
Get me.
Time to attack! Final strike!
Alright. Oh man, look at that. Look at that all-out attack from these bastards.
Is it?
No, it's not. You can survive this. Come on, Jeff. Ow. Do some counters, Jeff. Ow. Oh, I'm staggered. Ow. Ow.
Are we ready?
It's purple. I hate the stagger. Damn it.
I can see the enemy.
Alright, how's it looking? Goblin sentry. Goblin warrior. Let's try and clear a path for Jeff. Who's attacking next? Goblin warrior. Oh. Where is he at? Okay. He's not up front. So P is attacking after him. Who's P? K. J. M would be next. That is over here. So
keep it going.
Let's try and get him. Jeff. Not liking your HP at the moment. I'm gonna advise you to guard. I'm gonna get her down here.
Okay.
Guard.
Time to sync up. Farewell.
There we go. M's down. These two aren't near us at the moment, so should be okay. P's attacking. P was near us.
I'll cover you.
Yeah. Do your thing. Just keep the guard up. He's down.
Let's go.
Keep the guard up.
Don't
charge in. We'll have her picking him off from up top.
Let's attack together.
Aim true.
Ah, oh, damn it, she missed. Go ahead, charging at us. That's fine.
I'm ready for it. I'll cover you.
Nope, not breaking that defense. Ow! That crit. Ow! Hang in there. Kill him. Hurry up. Alright, he's down. You're still good, Jeff. The other ones are on their way. Oh, man.
Ooh, a customer. I'll cover you. Farewell.
Nice. Ow. Ow, please don't die, Jeff. Okay. Alright, Jeff really needs healing now. Gob O is about to attack. Who's Gob O? That's him there. Alright. Alright, let's see if we can get Jeff back a bit. Keep the guard up from back here. Keep the guard up from down there. That's fine. She hasn't really been attacked. They've been trying to work their magic on Jeff. She can survive them.
I'll cover you. Farewell.
He's down. Just gotta worry about this guy.
Ow. Are we ready?
Alright, where's he at?
I can see the enemy.
Keep it.
Goblin O.
Going. Alright.
Alright, Jeff. Get him.
Me too! Okay.
Our turn.
Farewell.
I like that.
Is it over yet?
Alright. Goblin P is all that's left, I think. I don't even know where he's at. Keep a guard up, Jeff. You guys keep a guard up. I need to heal Jeff with Anka. Pretty sure she has a heal. Yeah. Right. Go, Jeff.
Going.
Me too. Okay. I have to sync up.
We.
Oh, thanks.
There you go. Where is he at? Where are they?
Let's
at?
Go.
That's what I'd like to know. They're down there. All right. Just guard.
Me too.
Guard.
Let's attack together.
We gotta get her down here so she can get more fire down on him. I forgot about that. Just trying to get that open.
Let's go.
Stay guarded.
Let's attack together.
Are we ready? There's something there. I can't wait.
Short sword plus one.
Let's go.
Just guard up, Jeff.
Let's attack together.
Are we ready?
I need you down here.
Let's go.
How's it looking in terms of where they're at right now? Okay, so they're right there. They're right there, and then they got the shaman guy right there. No, I didn't mean to do that.
Welcome!
Anka,
are we ready?
Get closer, hurry up. We need you. Shoot. Laying down some fire. I want her to take out the shaman, because he's going to do major damage to us. Otherwise. Guard from there.
Welcome.
Get you down.
Keep it going.
What is this place?
I'm ready.
Be careful. There's something in the air.
Get him.
Do you feel that presence?
You're right. Once we take care of these goblins, we should investigate.
Alright. Shaman, man. What? Oh, no.
Folks! What the hell is going on? They're eating that goblin!
The hell are those things?
Some kind of monster? Hey, Anka!
Right. We should avoid blindly engaging with an enemy we've never encountered before. We need to keep our guard up and retreat. Everyone, withdraw!
Roger that. Come on, Vasily, we need to get out of here.
You got it! I'll leave defense at the rear to you!
Okay, I'll keep them off us and work my way back.
Oh, God.
Let's go!
Alright.
What the hell?
Who's going? Alright. Oh, God, my controller got stuck. Come on! Alright. Here.
Me too!
Bring you back. Hurry up. We gotta get out of here.
Let's keep going.
I don't know why you were down here. Go. Can
I'll
you even shoot
out.
Them? You can, but not gonna do much
Let's
damage.
Let's go.
Alright, Jeff, go. Hurry up. Get out of there. Keep Jeff
Me too!
Close to the rear, as they said that he should be guarding.
Let's keep going!
The ladies march up.
Let's attack together.
We're actually doing pretty good. They haven't noticed us, so we should
Let's
be able
go.
To get out of here without having to worry. He's gonna have a kick out of hearing what we found down here. That's for sure. Oh, they're coming. Oh, no. We gotta get out of here. Hurry up. Oh, crap. How's he going again? Do you see how many times they're going?
Hey, what are you doing? Come on, hurry!
I'm trying.
Instead of yelling
go,
at
Jeff,
us,
go,
why don't
Jeff,
you try
go, Jeff, go.
Us?
Stupid.
This way.
The door will close as soon as I step away. Anyway, whatever. Just get out of there.
Me too.
All right, I know. Go.
Let's keep going.
Hurry up. Jeff is hurt.
Let's attack together.
I'm gonna have to put a. Try and get Vasily on our rear guard. Oh my god. He can hit us from there. Jeff, hang in there, buddy. Oh my god. ripping through, Jeff. You see how many times they're going? They're coming out of there. Alright, Jeff. Ow. Ow. This is not good. This is really not good. I wish I could use this on myself. Apparently I can't. So, discard.
Me too!
We're gonna have to let her lag behind a bit. Keep up our guarding. Protect our escape.
Let's attack together.
Oh, we're dead. Boom.
Damn
it, man. Jeff was hurt too badly. It's not cool, man. We came so close. Where's our checkpoint?
Let's go.
That's right, on this thing. Alright. Let's go. Jeff, you gotta go quickly and away as fast as possible.
Welcome!
Let's go. You need to be the one to pull up the rear. Jeff cannot
keep it
killed
going
right now. So get up there, Jeff.
Let's go! Are we ready?
Let's go.
Go, Jeff. Where are we at? Go, Anka. He's gonna start coming now, I think. Yep.
Let's go.
Alright. Hurry up, Jeff. Please don't be able to reach me from where you're at. Can hit both of them.
No!
Boom. Go.
Keep it going.
Everyone, get in here. I'm gonna close the door. Move it.
Gotta get them in there. Quickly. Hurry up. I hate this. I hate how many times they can go. BS. Look at this. We haven't even been able to move. You can't. We're gonna lose again. Because she's slow, man. Really slow. Look at that. He's already attacking again on her. Boom. She was super slow.
Let's go.
Well, Jeff is like, yeah, She's like, yeah. Anka, didn't it? I think I'm pretty sure it looked like it hit Anka. Wow. And he's going again.
Okay.
I hate him. I hate this guy so much. This is like really bad BS.
Let's keep going.
Dead. Oh no, he's hitting Anka now. Ow.
Let's go.
Where's Jeff at? Jeff somehow toss her a potion. Can you reach her? Jeff! Alright. Guard.
Let's keep going!
Get her behind the wall.
Let's attack together.
Okay, good. You hit Jeff, that's fine.
Okay.
You keep going. God. God. All of the larvas are gonna start moving. Come on. Jeff's going next.
Let's go.
Alright, Jeff. We obviously gotta throw this at her.
I'm gonna help too.
Get, go. Really? You can't make that. Okay, turn around slowly.
Let's attack together.
Go like that. You take that.
Thanks.
His poison thing only takes 10, so we should be able to survive it and be able to get behind the wall quickly enough. Oh, he even actually... Oh,
no!
Really?
Hey, ow. Are we ready?
Almost. Hurry up. We gotta get behind there. Quickly. Alright, Jeff.
Let's go.
Alright, we should be fine now. Oh, Christ.
Let's keep going!
Let's attack together.
Oh my gosh! That, like, triple hit on her! She's dead. That's bleed.
That
was so close. Dude. You see how close we were. If they let her go.
Let's go.
Yes. BS move I did. There's my waste of a potion. We lost this one. Now they can easily just destroy us with that freaking stupid freak venom. Boom.
Are we ready?
I like the 70 times that they get to go. Jeff's at 61 now.
Let's keep
going.
Have him
there. We'll get you in.
Let's attack together.
You're going first. You are. Now.
Welcome.
Okay. Go. One turn, that's all we need for us to survive. I wanna face him. Oh, freaking moving so much. Okay,
keep it going.
Ow.
Let's go, go, go!
That's the boss. Nope, never mind. It's Jeff, and then the boss. Yeah, Jeff. What's her health at? 48. Alright, she can survive. Got one more hit from this guy. Look at that one. Please survive this. I'm gonna get double hit. 10. And,
Okay, come and get
me. Come on.
No way. It's just too gross.
I love it. She's right there. Yes.
Alright. Keep it going.
What's her HP? 8. Jeez. Alright.
Let's keep going.
There's nothing I can do.
Are we ready?
I'll die here. Oh, we're dead.
There's nothing to be done.
No. You see how close we can make it? Oh my god. I hate this. We make it right there. I'm sorry about my failures, by the way. This is BS. Such BS. This.
Welcome.
If I didn't freaking run through my potions like a weirdo, this would be so much easier.
Are we ready?
Let's go.
Me too. Let's keep going.
Let's attack together. Let's go.
Me too.
That's what kills me. Three moves he just did right there. And that's what kills me all the time.
I told you not to get too carried away. Hey, what are you doing? Let's
go.
Come on, hurry.
Go, Jeff, go.
I know. Instead of yelling at us, why don't you try helping us?
Are you stupid? The door will close as soon as I step away.
Me too.
Anyway, whatever. Just get out of there.
I'm trying. It's not that easy. Why don't you try coming down here? Figure out.
Let's attack together.
No, let's not. And then he moves again. See? Do you see that? Double moves, because why not? From the freaking bastard. It's not cheap enough.
Let's go.
Jeff. Get the defense going. I guess to this edge here.
Me too!
Get you behind the wall. Defense.
Let's keep going!
Get you behind her.
Let's attack together!
This might actually be our win. I'm gonna see here. We're close enough, I think, that only one turn and we're in.
Let's go.
Jeff.
Everyone, get in here! I'm gonna close the door! Right. Move it!
Me too, me too!
Get in.
Let's keep going!
And you get in. Oh, where are you going? This way.
Okay.
There we go.
Here it goes!
Thanks. Zeke, what on earth were those things?
Hell if I know. I've seen a lot of weird stuff in my day. But I've never seen anything like that before.
Do you think they could be trying to dig through the wall right now? We might still be in danger.
You may be right. Come on, let's get out of here and figure things out from there.
That was tough. All for a sword, too.
There's a law that whenever an explorer observes a new species, they're required to report it.
And we certainly did spot a new species. Although that law was written a long time ago.
Yeah, these days it's just one of those outdated laws that doesn't really matter anymore.
That slimy, grimy place must be their nest.
You're right. I imagine there'd be a lot to learn if we took the time to explore it.
For now, we should report in. Why don't we head for Feste?
I'd really rather not, but I guess there's nothing we can do about it.
Where would Feste be? Would that be this town here? Yeah, Feste Gate. Alright, I'm gonna end it there, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe. Looks like we'll finally enter a town. That was a pain, but we did it. We'll report in about that crazy species, and see you next time. Bye!